What we want to do is utilize the bounce, and we hear this all the time, you've got to use the bounce, but what does it mean? We want to use the sole of the club to glide along the surface. If we can get it to glide along the surface rather than digging in with the leading edge, this is going to be way more consistent, way more predictable, and it means you can even hit the ground slightly before the golf ball and still hit a good shot.
Do that again, Andy.
Again, that was beautiful. Lovely glide across the surface there.